for domestic violence, and I work for Dove. Dove is a nonprofit organization. Some of you may or may not know about Dove. All of our services are free of charge. And what we do is we have different advocates who work out of the community office, also throughout the communities. We have three advocates who currently support different communities in the South Shore area. My main area is in Milton, Randolph, and Holbrook. My role, I go through every single police law, and I meet and reach out to every single person, whether it's by phone, by letter, or provide resources. And Doe's mission is to promote hope, healing, safety. There is a popular belief that Dove may want to break apart him, at least some of people that I've heard say that, but that is not what we're about. We are here to provide support and resources so that people can be better aware and be better safe.
God, give us grace, give us courage, give us strength, that we might go from this place, walking the walk, not just talking the talk. Those who are a light in our communities of faith, our community of Milton, wherever it is that we encounter your children.
God is strong.